Some of the biggest stars in the NFL ever have all had ACL injuries. We're talking about Tom Brady. We're talking about Aaron Rodgers. We're talking about the Rob Gronkowskis. We're talking about Adrian Petersons. All these guys have all had ACL injuries. A lot of times it's due to a contact injury where that energy was forced to go through the knee and ruptures and tears the ligaments on the inside. Thankfully today, this is something that is all fixable with arthroscopic surgery.